Guys, welcome you all. I'm Sumans and you're watching Computer Experts. In this video, we'll
see how to reset Microsoft Visual Studio 2019 to default settings.
Make sure to stick around till the end. So without any further delay, let's start the session. For this, first
of all, open the Microsoft Visual Studio 2019 Studio. As you're able to see on screen, the Server Explorer, the Toolbox, Solution Explorer window, and the properties window are visible on the screen. Sometimes hota hi hai ki code karte karte sare windows idhar se udhar ho jate hain, koi close ho jati hai, koi. To is problem ko solve karne ke liye karna kya hai? You have to just click on tools and then click on import and export settings. By default, first option is selected, but you have to click on third option, that is reset all settings. After this, click on next.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just
click on finish. As you can see on the screen, now the Microsoft Visual Studio 2019 has come to the default settings. All the windows are shown at the proper places. In this way, you can also reset your Microsoft Visual Studio if you want. That's all for today. I hope you have enjoyed the video, and if this solves your problem, then press the like button and subscribe the channel.
The social media links are written in the description and the comment below. See you in the next video. Until then, goodbye and good luck.